Hello everyone, my name is Sagar Pudale. I'm English teacher in Sant Karam National Model School, Latur. We have started a series on adverbs. In this series, we are going to see what are the adverbs, kinds of the adverbs, and the use of adverbs in a sentence. So let's start. In the parts of speech, adverb plays an important role. Parts of speech are like noun, pronoun, adjective, verb, adverb, preposition, conjunction, and interjection. These are called as parts of speech, and among these, adverbs are very important. Let us discuss their role. Well, whenever someone asks you what are the adverbs, what comes to our mind? A word which adds to the verb. Adverb, that is the most simple definition of the adverb. The simplest definition of adverb is the word which adds something to the verb. Well, obviously the question will come to our mind, what kind of information it will add to the verb? Basically, most adverbs tell us how, where, or when something is done. In simple words, they will tell us the manner of the action, the place of the action, or the time of the action. Based on this, we have some kinds of the adverbs. Before that, we'll see how adverbs are formed. Commonly, adverbs are formed using the adjectives. For example, to one side I have given adverbs and to the other side I have given adjectives. Adjectives are like kind, happy, wonderful, loud, sad, beautiful, and sweet. Using these adjectives, I have formed some adverbs like kindly, happily, wonderfully, loudly, sadly, beautifully, and sweetly. Well, if you have observed carefully, how I have formed the adverbs? The simple way what I have done is I have added the suffix ly at the end. So the common way is to add the suffix ly to the adjectives at the end, and you will get the adverbs like kind, kindly, sweet, sweetly. Understood? Well, but there are some words which will end with ly, but they are not adverbs. For example, Abhay was feeling very lonely. How Abhay was feeling? Very lonely. In this sentence, lonely is an adverb. How he was feeling? But the next two sentences, she was wearing a lovely dress. What kind of dress she was wearing? A lovely dress. So here I'm not getting information about wearing the action. Rather than that, I get information about the dress, the noun. What kind of dress it was? It was a lovely dress. Third one, it was a very lively party. How was the party? Lively party. So here, last two sentences don't give information about the action, but they give information about the noun. So lovely, lively, these are the adjectives, not adverbs. The point is, we should not misunderstand that whatever words ending with ly, they are adverbs. No, it's not like that. There are some words which will end with ly and they are not adverbs. Well, in this series, we are going to see the kinds of the adverbs like adverbs of manner, adverbs of place, adverbs of time, adverbs of frequency, and then we have adverbs of purpose. They are also called as adverbs of reason, adverbs of quantity or degree, and last we have adverbs of affirmation or negation. Based on what kind of information adverbs are giving in a sentence, we have formed these kinds. In this video, we have just seen what are the adverbs. Adverbs are the words which gives us more information about the verb. What kind of information they can give? They can tell us about the time of the action, place of the action, or the manner of the action, how it is happening. And in the next video, we are going to see each kind of the adverbs. So thank you for your time. See you in the next video.